Let's go. Come with me. I'm not sure how much you've been told, so allow me to explain. This is the Aegis Research Institute, a testament to Dr. Calvert's lifetime of achievement and birthplace of the Legions. Dr. Calvert has gathered the finest minds the Ark has to offer here, to study the astral plane and work towards our future. The data you collect by defeating Chimeras goes directly towards their research. Please, step inside. Each floor is dedicated to a different research field. This floor is where the red matter specialists work. There's nowhere on the Ark better equipped to treat red-shifting civilians or officers injured by aberrations. You'll need special permission to go beyond this point. Wait here. Make yourself at home here. Just be sure not to step outside.
All products meet nutritional standards. Purchase record updated. Executing gratitude sequence.
Dr. Moreno is looking for you. Please go to the reception desk.
Ah, you'll need this. With this pass, you'll be able to access most of the floor. Don't drop it, okay? You'll be glad to know Akira is surrounded by the most advanced medical technology in human history. Shall we? These rooms are reserved for victims of redshift and Chimera attacks. Akira is in one of them right now. I must say, I wish I were back here under happier circumstances. Ah, right. I used to work in this branch myself, back before Dr. Calvert brought me to Neuron. Before I even knew what a Legion was. I was right here, checking charts and pushing gurneys. Every day brought a new batch of the hurt and the hopeless. Eventually, I realized I had to do something more to stop all that pain. Truly stop it, not just patch it up. Now, I'm proud to be working with you and Dr. Calvert to fight for humankind's future. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go on and on about myself like that. I didn't bore you too much, did I? Here we are. Things didn't look good at first. But thanks to Commander Calvert, or I should say, Dr. Calvert's astute diagnosis, Akira's nearly good as new. So don't worry. At this rate, Akira will be back in the field with you before you know it. Nothing to worry about in terms of redshift, either. Just between us, she's not quite as tough as you are. But there's no doubt she's your sister. But even then, to have stabilized at all from such a state, I can't even guess what Dr. Calvert must have done. Not to be indelicate, but it may have something to do with the circumstances of your birth. Never mind. Just professional curiosity. All you need to know for now is Akira's going to be fine. We've done enough for today. All that's left now is for Akira's body to do its work. I've got some other matters to attend to, but I think you'll be fine on your own. Feel free to take the helicopter back when you're ready. I'll see you back at Neuron.
Someone please stop that patient!
Are you there? It's an emergency. There's been an explosion at the Harmony Square subway station, and you've been handpicked to check it out. Alicia's there now. She thinks the Chimera is responsible, which means you and the Legion are up. She said it's got a few things in common with our previous case, too. Anyway, get there as soon as you can. There's a helicopter ready to move when you are. Looks like you're at Harmony Square. Alicia's waiting at the station. Get moving.
started, Iris. Shut down. Information display.
Punctuality, that's what I like to see. You know what we're getting into, right? All right, follow me down to the platform.
Ready? All right, we're gonna split up from here. We've got intel that a few people are trapped in this area, so I want you to take care of them first. You'll probably need your Legion, so stay sharp. The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle those. You see any chimeras, you let me know ASAP, okay? I'm gonna patch into your iris just in case. There we go. All right, I'm off. Break a leg.
Smoke's making it too hard to see. Try switching on your iris for some extra visibility.
Iris startup. Information display. display. Iris, shut down.
Okay, looks like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else. I'm counting on you.
Iris, start up.
Thank you.
you copy? I sent you my positional data because, well, I'm kind of, completely surrounded by snarling chimeras, so if you could come help me out, and maybe, step on it, that'd be great.